really hasn't been long since we fought this guy, so I really don't have an excuse here. Are you kidding me, bro? Welcome back, guys, to Tears of the Kingdom. So we're gonna do something a bit different in this part, because I really want to do this. We're gonna fight Marbled Goma again. Really quickly here. So before we do that, let's fuse this with something. It really doesn't matter what, but I guess it does matter because... what are we gonna fuse it with? There's so many options here. What do we fuse it with, guys? I don't even care, man. Let's use the Boss Bokoblin Fang. Just because we have so many of them. That really wasn't the greatest, but that's okay. Okay, we can take that on. Let's do it. We know exactly what we're gonna get out of this. And we have full sets of everything here. Let's do this. Okay, well, I think I remember this. Well, that didn't work. That's not what you do. What the hell? Why'd I think you did that? It hasn't been that long since we fought this guy. Bro, come on. Really? Okay, let's try it again. Really hasn't been long since we fought this guy, so I really don't have an excuse here. Are you kidding me, bro? Come on. Can we get one hidden, please? Okay, come back here. Come back. You don't have to run away. Okay, let's get this one over here. Nice. Finally. We wait again. I feel like the bosses are harder down here. Seems like it. Hey, nice. Now we get him. Hey. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. This shouldn't take too long in this case. Okay, come up. Yeah, that's not too bad. Remember what to do here. Okay, one down. First, you can do the same thing. That's not gonna hurt us. Keep our distance. Nice, that got him, right? Yeah, it did. Okay, come on. We just make it to half here? Why is it doing that? Okay, we can't make it to half. Be close, but not close enough. Okay, let's do the same thing. Remember not to set it off too early. There we go. Like, these things are so avoidable. Like, how can you find this battle, like, hard? Okay, but it has been it hasn't been that long since we fought this idiot. Now for the harder part, I guess. You know what I was thinking? I feel like, especially for like the build up for these Zelda games, like for Breath of the Wild even, and Tears of the Kingdom, of course. Like, I feel like I don't know. The Fire Temple is always lackluster, even with the build up and everything. Okay. Feels like they put so much effort into like the water area. And not as much effort into the fire area. That's just what I thought. Bro, not you, man. Okay, this is ridiculous now. This is ridiculous. Get us out of here. At least we got this water bubble, right? That's so useless for us right now. Hey, come on. This is annoying. Oh my god, that literally missed him. Hey, come on. Charge up. Let's go. Okay, finally. I should be using something better, man. This really isn't the greatest. Okay, we're gonna go. What the hell? Okay, well, that's gone. Oh! Okay, well, we have good armor. That's fine. Hey, wait a bit. Got him. Bane, of course, gonna do the same nonsense here. Oh, we can get out of here. I'm not sure if we just broke something there. I don't think we were supposed to get out of that, but we did. Let's finish him off here. We can. Oh, please tell me we can. Okay, we definitely can. Let's go. Nice. Okay, yeah, anytime I see these boss rematches, guys, I am so gonna fight them, because this is like great. These crystallized charges, guys. What the hell? Oh, and we can fuse that. I totally forgot. Like, look at that. Come on. How could we not do that? It'd be so, like, it's so worth it to fight these bosses again. I don't know why I thought of not doing that. Okay, and look at that. Nice. And I'm not sure if this is a soldier's claymore. Okay, well, we're gonna pick that up. Because why wouldn't we? We're gonna get out of the depths here, because this is not a depths part. Yeah, it's durability up. Sure. This is not a depths part, so let's get the hell out of here and continue on with Kakariko. And trying to figure out this side quest here. The other half of this very annoying side quest. You know, very, very annoying. I can't believe this. Okay. I'm happy we did that, though. Because that crystallized charge really is worth it. Okay. So what I think we have to get up there. We'll be able to do that. This guy's not going to follow us. Or he's not going to say anything, I don't think. He better not. I hope he doesn't. That would be very annoying. I think we have to head up this way. I think it's near the area where... Hold up. I'm not going to talk too much here because I'm trying to see where it is. I think this big ring here, this is part of the story. That we do this later. There's other things that we can check, though. Let's see. We do... Oh my god, bro. Are you serious? We do that as part of the story, so... That is very tempting to get that star fragment. If it weren't so easy to get in the first place in this game. This is a one right here. Okay, bro. Oh. Sorry, well, I mean, I need to see it, right? Can I take a picture of it or what? No? So, what's going on here? How do I finish this side quest then? We did a lot of side quests. I have three more to tell him about. Okay, well, let's go talk to him. I think we might have gotten all three. I'm pretty sure we did. We could have. I don't know. We didn't talk to him about one yet. Let alone three. Oh, wrong place. Where is this guy? He's right here. Okay, good. That was it. Nice. Okay. That was a little confusing, that whole thing. A little bit, but we made do. Anyways, there's still a few things to do here in Kakariko. There's a well I want to get somewhere. Right here. Akariko Village. Well, we do actually have to go back to the, one of the stables, too, and get some money from these wells. We've gotten a bunch since then. But it doesn't look like there's anything in here. Nothing, nothing much. A bit bigger than usual, though. What is this? Yeah, nothing, nothing down here, though. Just some apples. What the hell are apples doing down here? Okay, let's get out of here. At least we got the well, right? We get out of here? Man. And I just remembered we got the chasm as well, so at least we can keep that off the list. And there's another side quest, surprise, surprise. I think probably this way. More side quests. This is actually kind of... Hold up. Could be up here. Because there is something in here. Let's see. I think it is. Either here or... No, I think it's more down here. I don't think there's anything in here. I don't know why it would be here. In fact, is it this guy? Okay, well, that was useless. There's nothing there. Oh, this is what I need. Hylian rice, fresh milk, and wild greens. Hylian rice, fresh milk, and wild greens. Okay. Do we have all that or what? Bro, what? Like, I can't even find one of these things. Hylian rice, we should have that. Oh, thank you. That's probably the hardest one. Hylian rice, fresh milk. We definitely don't have that. I don't think we've. And what was the other one? What was the other one? Wild greens? I wonder if we can just grab it from the milk at least. We can grab from here, right? I hope. I really hope. Is this an armor shop too? Oh, I think this armor shop actually. I think it's. Hold up. Who's this now? See, there's so many people to talk to. That's the thing about these games. There's no linearity to it. It's like you're always... Okay, yeah, no. Yeah, I remember this one. We can't buy those just yet, guys. They're too expensive. Anyways, let's continue on here. And go in here. Okay, well, that's... I didn't know you could buy these. We don't really need them. We got quite a few, guys. I need... Fresh milk, bro. Like, seriously? No milk? Nothing? I have an oil jar, if that helps. An oil jar. Let's go ahead and see if they have anything here. It feels so long since we were here at Rito Village. It feels so long. Probably because this walkthrough has been long. 123 parts so far. Where's the shop here? Please at least have it. That looks like oil. Man, do I seriously have to go everywhere? Where's another village here? There's no way Goron City has it. There's no way. Is there another like village here? There's... Oh boy. I guess we'll give Zora's Domain a try. I highly doubt they'll have milk. I highly doubt it. But we'll give it a try. Who knows? Maybe they will have it. But let's see. I doubt it, though. I really do. Oh, man. Okay, let's get up here. This is not gonna be fun. Trying to find this mill. Like, it should be easy to find, though. That's my thing. That's what I'm thinking. Like, it's milk. It should be easy to find. It was easy in Breath of the Wild, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, like, why would they have it, right? Like, why would they have it? This is Zora's domain. And, of course, Goron City's not gonna have it either. Like, come on. Hmm. Now we have to think. Maybe Tarrytown? Does Tarrytown have anything like that? Oh yeah, they have something there. Let's go check Tarrytown. And no milk here either. No milk here either. We're literally... Bro, seriously? Why would there be milk in Goron City? I'm not even gonna check Goron City, to be honest with you. Why would there be milk there? Okay, so last Royal Hidden Passage, last resort here. Oh, is that milk? That looks like milk. Of course it's here. Of course it's here. I just want one. Now, can I just cook everything here? Do I have to? I mean, there was a thing. There was a pot here at Kakariko. So we'll go back to Kakariko. Okay, so of course it's there. The last place we check. But honestly, that's my fault. I should have known that it was going to be there, to be honest with you. Like, it's literally Lookout Landing. It's going to have everything. But Kakariko, I don't know why Kakariko doesn't have milk. Makes no sense. It's literally Kakariko. I'm sure Hatino, once we get to that, it will be fine as well. But okay, so we need something to cook with. Oh, she has one right there. Okay, so let's do this. So what is it? We got this. We got Hylian rice. And we need a herb. We need one of those herbs. We got 82 of them. This better work, man. I swear. Okay, that's it. Like, okay. I have it. Bro, I have it. Bro, I literally have it. I made one. Hold on. I made one. Why is that not working? Tell me I did it. Counteracts gloom. Hold up. You know what? I think I might have. Oh, you know what? Okay, well. Huh. That is so much money. Okay, well, we made it. Like, that was the ingredients. Oh. Wait a sec. What if we made one with, what's it called? What counteracts gloom? What is it called? Oh my god, that was my last Hylian rice too, man. I think I know what to do. Like, Sunday Lion, that's what the counteracts Gloom. I used my last damn thing. Where do we get that now? Now I have to buy more of the milk, too. This is very annoying. This is annoying. Oh my god, bro. Are you joking? Where is the rice? Okay, at least I can buy both here. So that's that. Now we need the Sunday Lion now. Okay, now this should work. This better work. Like, I'm not gonna buy these things again, man. This better work. It should. I mean, it's the Sunday Lion. That's what I missed last time. Okay, well, where is it? We have so many of them. Where are they? Should be near the top. Here we go. Let's try this. Let's give this a try. Are you joking, man? Oh my god, are you joking? These two down here. Sunny, okay. Nope, I don't want to sit by it. Okay, nice. Well, finally, this is a very frustrating part, but now we're gonna go sell some things and go buy clothes, because now we can buy the clothes that are in here, because they're gonna be reduced to the original price. Special gift. Okay, well, 500, 700, 600, we're gonna be selling a lot of things here. I'm gonna sell 2 diamonds, because we seem to be getting them pretty commonly again. Sell 2 of these. Sell 2 of them. I know 3 is very, tempting. Sell 10 of these. Okay, that's 300 bucks right there. Sell 10 of these. 100 bucks, whatever. Not touching those at all. Sell 5 of these. Sell another diamond, what the hell? Oh, no, just 1. Okay, now let's try and buy... This probably won't be enough. Let's see. Let's start with this. Radiant Mask. You remember this? Yeah, this... Oh, okay. Yeah, this definitely won't be enough. Definitely won't be enough. Okay, well, we have all these. Now we need 500, 7. Okay, well, these are less money, but there's still a lot. I guess we have to sell one of these. We'll get them back, guys. We will get them back. No, we will. Honestly, sell 20 of these. We'll get these back in no time as well. Okay. I don't want to oversell, though. Like, we've... Like, there's some things, like, we can even sell these. What the hell? I didn't know we had a lot of these. Sell 5 of these. Okay, that's probably not enough, but let's see. Buy this. Yeah, that's probably not enough. Like, we're missing quite a few. Okay, 600. Okay, not too bad. Okay, so let's sell the easiest thing then. What can we sell here? Hold on. We can sell some of these now. Why didn't I think of this? Why the hell did I not think of this? Okay, well, I don't want swim speed up. And yeah, let's get rid of this too. We can sell so many of these things for speed up. Who cares? Okay, well, I care about that one. This I don't care about. I'll probably regret that, but I don't care about it right now. Hot weather attack, who cares? Okay, heat resistance, who cares? Come on, we're really pushing it here. Okay. Wow, we really drained our rupees here, guys. Holy crap. Let's throw this on here for a new thing, but we really drained our rupees. I'm gonna end it here, guys. In the next part, we're gonna continue on. Probably finish Kakariko, at least for now. So until then, I'll see you guys later.